so this is my demonstration video of donning and doffing PPE. And the patient is incontinent, so I'm going to don all of, like, the full head-to-toe PPE. So first we will start by washing, by hand hygiene. Oops, I didn't get anything. By hand hygiene. There we go. And I'll get a gown. Struggle. And make sure that my whole uniform is covered. Okay, next, my face mask. It's a gray hair stuck in them. Pinch the nose, pull, make sure my whole face is covered. And then I'll put on my face shield. And when I enter the patient's room, I will introduce myself, explain to the patient what we'll be doing, check their identification, do my room search, and before exiting the room, I will take off my PPE. Oops. Middle. Pull it up. Underneath. I would dispose of this into the garbage. Can I have one? Got hand hygiene. Now I'm going to take off the gown from the bottom. The top. Oops, my mask. Where's my gown? Into bundle away from me. I'll dispose that garbage as well. Perform hand hygiene. Move my face shield and dispose of that. I'm not really throwing that in the garbage. And then face mask from the bottom. Put stuck in my hair. The top. Dispose of that in the garbage and perform hand hygiene. And exit patient's room.